Members of this committee were carefully selected among accomplished individuals who will help appraise our approaches and strategies and proper recommendations on how best to improve the state's revenue generation and reduce reliance on allocations from the federal government. I urge you all to use your individual wealth of knowledge and collective influences to help attract viable investment opportunities to the state, to stimulate economic activities with enhanced coordinated and accelerated job creation chances and poverty reduction strategies. The terms of reference have spelled out the areas we expect you to cover in your advisory responsibility as worthy citizens of this state.